the most. So let's begin reconnecting to the world and to each other, one flight at a time.
We see countless little moments, little things we never knew we'd miss. At Delta, we're continuing to raise the standard for safer travel because we know that it takes a big effort to preserve the little moments. It's good to see you. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thanks for flying with us.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Thank you for wearing a face mask or covering over both your nose and mouth throughout today's flight, even while sleeping. If you happen to forget, we will gently remind you.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Anytime the seatbelt sign is on, even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted. For every